So long, Tahiti, for a second time. Our next stop is the island of Moorea.
Miles. We're probably right in the middle. See how close Tahiti is? It's exactly the same over there. We've had a busy morning. We've dropped off the rubbish, filled up the fuel, filled up the groceries in the boat, checked up on the internet to get ahead of the world, did a whole lot of washing, and managed to depart Tahiti at about 2 o'clock, and so it's going to be 2 hours for us to get over to Moorea. And we've been in a rush because we've wanted to get in while the sun's still up so we could have good visibility of the coral as we go through the reef. A little stressful morning, but we're back off to paradise and away from the big city of Papeete.
Here we sit, getting lit, the fog has just rolled by. Mellow roasting, dream toasting, Orion in the sky. And how would we know, in only books and parents told us how. Laughing, dancing, turn into things we don't understand. Oh, desire, feeling higher. We get close beside the fire.
So Adam's just about to go for a little spearfish with our neighbours on Heritage, whose name is also Adam. The other Adam is an excellent free diver and has done a lot of spearfishing in the past, so hopefully he'll be able to teach Adam a trick or two, because he actually hasn't stabbed anything yet.
Pretty nervous going out in the deep blue. Big sharks out there. Normally don't like to spear if it's deeper than 2 meters. Just gonna get the hair out of the goggles, really.
So we've come outside the reef of Moorea to the deep blue to see if they can find some fish. And I could not ask to be in a more beautiful location to be watching them spearfish. But I am hoping that we might see some humpback whales, fingers crossed. Well, the sun has set, and what have they caught? Nothing. So is there just nothing down there?
There's just nothing down there.
Is this guy bad luck? Maybe?
What's that?
Is this guy bad luck?
Yes, yeah, that's 100% it. I was going to tell him that really don't appreciate him coming along.
So a seagoing turtle and a black-tip shark.
And that was it.
I mean, I at least wanted to scare you with some sharks. I'm pretty disappointed.
I'm pretty happy about that. It's too early. Oh, I can't see it.
Good morning, Eddie.
Ah, it's Rogue.
After chowing down some muesli, we spent the morning hanging out with the scallywags on Sailing Vessel Rogue.
They got three or four jumping all over you.
No.
Should I chuck a bit of bait in the middle?
Do it, do it.
No, don't. It's a beautiful day. Sun on my face, feeling okay. Don't let it get away. It's a beautiful day.
Adventure day today, doing some hikes, some scootering around the island, some waterfalls, and some good food. It's not the best, it's not the best. Moorea means yellow lizard, and the island is known as a gigantic garden in the shape of a trident. Can't keep me down, I'm going places. I want more and you can't shake that. I'm more late to the party. Not selling, just getting started. Clock's ticking, slipping through the hour. And we're always getting older. Oh, 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 I got a lot on my plate.
Big waterfall, not much water. We'll be right back.
another hour spent sitting outside the post office trying to download our emails. We make sure whenever we're in these islands that we sample and purchase as much of the local fruit and veg as possible. So we've just walked past this lovely lady and we've got some bananas, some pineapples and some mangoes. And she popped in a few free little
passion fruit
for us. What are you doing there?
There's a bit of a stain on the jib here. Black, like metal stain. It's coming out of the join in the foil here. But it's just a natural wiggle that they've got the whole way up. So it's no biggie. But I thought we should check it out in case it was falling apart. But it's not. So we can... Job done. I'm gonna go filling winch.
Okay. We've just had the most epic sunset tonight. Went from a bright orange ball in the sky to a beautiful purple tinge as the sun went down, and now it is fluorescing orange right in front of our eyes. So, so magical. So Adam's headed out spearfishing this morning with our neighbour Adam, far before his usual wake-up time. And I've decided to leave them to it, but I'm going to head, I've hooked up with the diving centre across the channel here, and we're going to head out for a dive and see if we can find some lemon sharks.
Don't know if your heart is lost or found. Even when you're halfway up, you think you're halfway down. You're waiting for life to bite you from behind. Even when I tell you just how much I love you, it seems a one-man show. Oh, please don't say you don't know. Oh, oh, oh. Please don't say you don't know. Please don't say you don't know. Oh, oh. Won't you give our love a go? Please don't say you don't know. You were always calling on the phone. You tell all your friends about me. You borrow all my clothes. Tell me secrets you never shared before. Even when I tell you just how much I love you, it seems a one-man show. Please don't say you don't know. Oh, oh, oh. Please don't say you don't know. Oh, oh. Please don't say you don't know. Oh, oh, oh. Let your feelings flow. Please don't say you don't know. Ooh-oh-oh-oh. 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 Even when I tell you just how much I love you, it seems a one-man show.
So we were both very, very lucky today. I got to see some super cute lemon sharks, some big mamas that were pregnant, and Eddie got to see some whales.
Whoop whoop. I was out spearing with another Adam, and about 7 a.m. and as soon as we got there, some whales were breaching, and we tried to swim with them, they kept swimming off, so we just went about our business, and two ginormous humpback whales came to see what we're up to and stopped at about 60 feet beneath us, looking straight up at us, so we could swim down and hang out with them, get a photo, and then after a few minutes they decided they were bored with us and they took off. But it was just amazing to see their sheer size, how slow they kick, but yeah, how fast they go. Just massive powerhouses.
It's So I'm a little bit jealous, but I think we both were very, very lucky and had amazing, amazing adventures this morning.
We whizzed around the corner from Cook's Bay to Opunohu Bay for a slight change in scenery.
Absolutely magic.